Welcome to NewsUpdate here on YouTube. Various monotheistic fundamentalist groups have now agreed to, in place of supporting stem cell research, personally going to hospitals to tell the sick and dying that their God wants them to suffer and die an early death. More on this story as it develops. This has been NewsUpdate here on YouTube. Thanks for watching.